Good afternoon, everybody. Today I will talk about the topic with the title Detecting Heavy Metal Ions with Ultra-Low Concentrations Based on Composite Material Incorporating Reduced Graphene Oxide and Sodium Alginate. The heavy metal pollution is one of the most serious environmental problems. The reduced graphene, RGO, is sensitive to some external substance and can be used to detect heavy metal ions. However, the amount of oxygen-containing functional groups contained in RGO is often not enough to meet the demand of ultra-low concentration detection. To alleviate this problem, we propose a new method that uses a composite material incorporating reduced graphene oxide and sodium alginate. Here is the materials and method. This figure shows the setup in our experiment. Here is the electrochemical workstation. It's an instrument. Here is the apparatus that includes gold microelectrode array and the connecting device. Here is the enlarged figure of the microelectrode array. On the right side is the pictures for our prepared test materials and the solutions for the heavy metal ions. The below figure shows the enlarged image of the microelectrode array. The gel graphene composite is formed here. Next, we define the sensitive of this system using this equation. There are four different types of configurations. That means we use different materials. The first is RGO, then is SA, RGO and SA, and RGO, SA, and calcium ion. Here there are two tables. The first table is the sensitive, the calculated sensitive of each detection material. Here it's not covered with gold film. We can see that with different test materials, calculated sensitive is different. And the second table shows the sensitive of each detection material covered with gold film. On the chip covered with the thin gold film, the current value of RV curves is higher than that without gold film. And the detection sensitive for the copper and the lead is improved. Here is the systematic results in our experiment. Left side, this figure shows the volt ampere characteristics of heavy metal ions detected in this system through the composite material. The applied voltage is 1 volt. On the right side, there are the experimental results for different configuration of composite materials. That means for example, the first group is the DR water, the second configuration is the RGO, the third configuration is SA, the fourth configuration is SA plus RGO. So the first figure is for copper ion detection, the second figure is for the lead ion detection, the third figure is for the palladium ion detection. From these figures, we can conclude that the SA graphene composite material can be used to detect the three types of heavy metal ions with ultra-low concentrations. We can see that the lowest concentration can be reached 1 picomole, and their different concentration can be distinguished. The second is the conductance changes among different configurations for detecting the palladium are most obvious under the conditions of 1 picomole and 1 millimole. So here is the summary. Thanks for your attention.